Masetso gabi mga kasetso. Welcome back sa itong first ever Mayor sa Bicotsetso Barangay Kapukaron. Welcome na sa kamo nga mutana og mo cheers sa ating ka-fifth game which will be played by Barangay Benavista versus Barangay Santo Niño mga kasetso na yung kamukalimot. Nga mo like po pala mo share sa itong Facebook page. Asetso Sports Channel o sa itong YouTube account. Asetso Sports Channel official o yung sa kamukalimot. Nga personal nga mabisita din sa itong Pagalan City Gym. Para personal ka mga maka-witness at maka-cheer sa ito ang mga games sa mga kasetso. Fasten your seatbelts, relax, and enjoy the game. I'm Ivy Marchan Carpentero. Padayon, pag-asetso, pag-adiyan.
And maayong gabi mga ka-Asenso, welcome sa the first Mayor Sami ka-Asenso Barangay Cup, our second to the last game for tonight's Urban Division Games between Barangay Buenavista and Barangay Santo Niño. And Navarro nails the layup. Now Valles missed the layup.
First personal foul, first deep ball.
Kuwa with a jumper. Missed. Egam. Off the glass. No good. And a steal by Egam to Kuwa. And Riggs Kuwa with a basket. And a steal by Navarro. Valles missed the layup. And last touch, Egam. So ball possession will remain with Barangay Buena Vista. In now for three, no good. And by Lagahid was fouled.
First of all, first you foul. Santoneño. Who shot for number 60, Lagahid.
Lagahid nails the second throw. Egam to Navarro. Barcoma for three. No good. Rebound by Yancha. And Yancha with a layup. And Agen nails the basket. Barcoma for three, short. Lagay to Age. Age for three. Missed. And rebound by Kuwa and he was fouled.
Foul number 11. First of all, Jacob Kipwa.
Lagahid with a basket. And a timeout called by Barangay Buena Vista with 3 minutes and 55 seconds remaining sa itong first quarter. At the score 7-11 4-point lead by Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by our Honorable Mayor, Mayor Samico. Egan 4-3, no good. Offensive rebound by Kua, and he was fouled.
Foul number 6, Egan, personal foul. Third team foul, Buena Vista. Two shots for number 40, Kua.
Age missed the layup and now with the putback. And Age with a basket. And Egam with a layup. Rick Skua with a basket. And a steal by Kua. Now Barcoma to Kua. Missed the layup. And Egam with the layup. Yacha with a basket. And that was our first quarter, mga kasen. So ato score 13-27 point lead by Barangay Santo Niño. Thank you. And Navarro with the basket. Age for three, no good. Lagay nails a three-pointer. And Singedas with a scoop shot. Yansha with a turnaround. Basket is good.
Yansha.
Valles to Age, and he was fouled.
Foul number 8, first team foul.
Navarro with a layup. Atienza missing the layup, mga kasenso. Age for three. In and out. Inao with a putback. And a miss by Singedas.
Foul number 22. Personal foul.
And a timeout by Barangay Santo Niño with 5 minutes. Timeout called by Benavista with 5 minutes and 47 seconds remaining sa toang second quarter. At a score 22-24, 2-point lead sa Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by our league convener, Sir Lansco. Now, Alido checked in para sa Buena Vista. Alido, pull-up jumper, no good. Alido gets the rebound. Inao, layup is in. And Kua was fouled.
Foul number 6, Ino. Second personal foul. First team foul.
And Kua nails the second throw. Alido, layup missed. Age with offensive rebound. To Lagahid, Lagahid with a basket.
Lagahid.
Nayansha, layup missed. Age with a putback. And Alido with the basket. Navarro missing the layup. And Kua with the finger roll. And a timeout was called by Barangay Santo Niño with 2 minutes and 37 seconds remaining sa tuwang second quarter. At score 30-29, 1-point lead by Barangay Buenavista. And this timeout is brought to us by Mr. Burger and Daddy Burger ng Bayan. And Age with a basket. Akua driving, kick out to Barcoma, to Navarro, to Igam. Jumper missed. And Valles nails the basket. Cross-court pass to Singedas. Back to Barcoma. 4-3. Missed. And a pushing foul called against Singedas.
Foul number 23. Singedas. First of the ball.
Basta makashot si Singedas. Basta makashot si Singedas. Ang ingon ninyo, Leymar S. Lingating. Lingating.
Alido, fade away, missed, but he was fouled.
Foul number 12, Iga, first personal foul. Fourth hip foul, Santo Nene. Lucian for number 40.
And Alido nails the first throw. Alido nails both free throws. Oh, Navarro. And there's a foul called against Yancha. So ball possession will remain with Santo Niño.
Foul number 4, Yancha. Very personal ball. Big ball.
Barcoma for three. Missed. And a steal by Kua. And Igam with a basket. And that was our first half. Our score 36-31, 5-point lead by Barangay Buena Vista. And stay tuned, we'll be right back for the rest of the ball game. Kadula. Now, welcome sa to third quarter. And Navarro missing the layup. OJ Kua sinks the basket at may kasama pang foul. And Singeda's missing that three-pointer. Now Age. And a steal by Navarro. Now Singeda's with a layup. At may kasama pang foul.
Foul number 4. Yancha. Take a personal foul.
And last touch, Buena Vista. And a steal by Inao. Lagahid with a layup. And Kua was fouled.
Foul number 4, Yancha. Third personal foul. Third hip foul.
And Kua nails the second throw. Alido missed the layup. Bola na kuha ni Inao. And Inao was fouled.
Foul number 8. Take a personal foul. First deep foul.
Inao missing the second throw and Kua gets the rebound. Missed the layup. Layup miss. Yancha missed the basket. And Lagahid was called with a foul.
Foul number 60, Lagahid. First foul for Greenbaum. Way out, Westa. Number 60, Lagahid. Wanted for second foul.
And a traveling violation called against Kua. And shoutouts diay sa kuang partner, si Charlene Timple. We're celebrating our third year anniversary together today. Love you, mommy. And an offensive foul called against Navarro. Ayan siya. Ball stolen by Navarro. Kua. Layup short. Navarro, runner, short. And a timeout was called by Barangay Santo Niño with 5 minutes and 43 remaining sa itong third quarter at the score 44-39. 5-point lead by Barangay Buena Vista. And this timeout is brought to us by CTG Construction. And Barcoma nails a three-pointer. And Lagahid answering back. Rather Age nailing that three-pointer para sa Buena Vista. And Kua was fouled.
Foul number 6, Redout. First of all, Redout. Two shots for number 14, Kua.
And OJ Kua nailing the first throw. Inao with the ball. To Agi. 4 seconds to shoot.
Ball Boxer Joy Dito. Three Meridas. Straight up, first of all, for Pinball.
Age, 4-3. No good. Lagahid picks the ball. Layup missed. Navarro to Seguedas.
You're seeing the 5-1 Romans warning for the league.
And a double dribbling violation called against Yansha. And a timeout was called by Barangay Buena Vista with 3 minutes and 53 remaining sa third quarter at a score 47-46. 1-point lead by Barangay Buena Vista. And this timeout is brought to us by LGL Construction. Navarro with the ball to Singedas. Singedas, drop pass to Kua, missed the layup. And a steal by Rick Kua. And Kua missing both free throws. Rebound by Alido. Ball possession will remain with Barangay Buena Vista. Age 4-3. No good. Bola nakuha ni Barcoma to Navarro. And the layup is in. Age to Inao. Layup is in. And last touch, Santo Niño. Inao, and he was fouled. Balin lay ka dai.
Foul number 40. Oh, first in the foul. For Inao, spot and then.
And Alido with a basket. And Barcoma nails a three-pointer. Yan siya, attacking. And steal by Rix Kua to Barcoma.
Oy! Tarunga ko eh!
And Barcoma missing the first throw. And Barcoma missing both free throws. And a steal by OJ Kua. And Kua was fouled. And Kua missing the first throw. And Kua ties the ball game. Santo Niño lost the lead since second quarter. And Kua with the rebound. Navarro with the ball. And the basket is good. Santo Niño once again on the lead. And Singedas with the rebound and the long pass to Barcoma. Timeout was called by Barangay Buena Vista with 5 seconds remaining sa itong third quarter. At the score 52-56, 4-point lead sa Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by our Honorable Mayor, Mayor Sammy Co. Barcoma for three. Kablam! And that was our third quarter at the score 52-59. 7-point lead by Barangay Santo Niño.
kausapin ka niya.
Ayos mo.
After the tournament.
And Kua with a lap pass from Navarro, nailing that layup. Alido, basket is good. Rick Skua missing that jumper. And a foul called against Singedas. Alido, Tuage.
All the fouls. Got locked steady. Seven, straight up, stupid.
Lagahid, 4-3. No good. Barcoma, 4-3. Kablam! Barcoma with another three-pointer, mga ka-Asenso. Age answering back. Navarro, driving, kick out to Igam, 4-3, short. Drop pass to Rick Skua, basket is in. And Age missing the three-pointer. And Barcoma with the basket. Age 4-3. Kablam!
Riva! Age!
cutting the lead down to 10. Now Navarro with the ball. Barcoma, no good. Rick Skua missing the jumper. Na Alido with the ball para sa Buena Vista. Dumirecho, layup is good. And Navarro nailing that layup at may kasama pang foul. Now for three. No good. Alido. And he was fouled.
On Robert Rayo. Second personal foul. For Greenwald. Slot McDaniel.
And Singedas nails that layup. And Alido was once again fouled. Singedas missing the three-pointer. And a steal by Terence Singedas. And Barcoma nails a three-pointer. And Agi answering back. Yancha missing the three-pointer. And a timeout called by Barangay Santo Niño with 2 minutes and 37 seconds remaining sa itong ball game. Ato score 66-81, 15-point lead by Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by LSC Construction. And big shout out sa itong live feed viewers karon nung agatan ao sa itong Ascenso Sports Channel. Daghan kayong salamat for supporting Ascenso Sports Channel, who brings you the live broadcast of our first Mayor Samico Ascenso Barangay Cup. Atienza, layup missed. Nakuha with the ball. And we are entering the final 2 minutes of our ball game, brought to us by our league convener, Sir Lansko. And Age nails a three-pointer. And Singedas was fouled. And a timeout was called by Barangay Buena Vista with 1 minute and 31 seconds remaining sa itong ball game. At a score 72-81, 9-point lead by Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by Mr. Burger and Daddy Burger ng Bayan. Age for three. Kablam.
First of all, ball number 60.
And a turnover. Lagahid missing the layup. Age 4-3. Missed. And a timeout was called by Barangay Santo Niño with 31 seconds left. Sa itong ball game, at a score 75-81, 6-point lead by Barangay Santo Niño. And this timeout is brought to us by CTG Construction. And Atienza was fouled. So Buena Vista already on penalty situation. So Atienza will shoot two free throws. And Atienza missing the first throw. Missed both free throws. And Age nails the basket. And Navarro missed the first throw. That was our ball game, our final score, 77-82 winner, Barangay Santo Niño. Thank you.
Lab.
Sensong gabi ni mga ka-Sensong. Welcome back sa itong first ever Mayor sa Mikosensong Barangay Kapungkaron. Nahuman na gano'n ito fifth game we just played by Barangay Buena Vista versus Barangay Santo Niño. And the winner, Barangay Santo Niño karon na itong mahinabi ang duha kamagitang coach sa winning team which is ang Barangay Santo Niño. Coach, may gabi ka ninyo ang duha. Coach, muna ko din nga side. Coach, unsa man nga strategies ang imuhang gihatag sa imuhang team para ilaha kining ma-apply para sila ang modaog sa ato ika-fifth game karong gabi una.
Unas na ano, salamat sa Dios nga kami gabi karon na kadaog kami. Ang dula sa mga lang nga naka-teamwork lang kami. Dunay positive attitude, pasahan, yun lang. At least masaya kami, nanalo kami. Thank you.
Wow! Coach, ikaw po, Coach, basi na po kayo gusto idungag ng mga unsa nga strategies ang imong ginahatag po sa inyong team para ilaha kining ma-apply nga sila ang mudaog sa itong fifth game karong gabi una.
Una sa tanan, akong ipasalamatan si Mayor Samico o napasiugdaan in Dulaa. Ang amuha lang technique na balik lang yun ta. Delete na ma-discourage, then more defense, nga wala tay basulay o gana lang.
Wow, grabe kanindo kag inyo ang mga message, Coach, no? Coach, may gabi kaninyo once again. Oh, congratulations sa Team Barangay Santo Niño. Mga kasetso, ayun ang maghawa ka na patay. Last game, which to be played by Barangay Kawit versus Barangay Lumbia. Sa mga kasetso, ayun ka makalimot. Nga mo like, mo follow, mo share sa itong Facebook page, Asetso Sports Channel, at sa itong YouTube account, Asetso Sports Channel Official. Ngayon, sa ka makalimot. Nga personal ka mo bisita din sa itong Pagadad City Gym. Para personal ka mga maka-witness o magka-cheer sa ato ang mga games. So magka-senso, I'm Ivy Marchan Carpentero. Padayon, pagka-senso, pagadian.